Welcome to MH class. Today we'll discuss about the partnership of class 12. Okay, applied maths. Let's see the partnership. What is partnership? What do you mean by partnership? When two or more persons join hands to arrange or manage and operate a business. Two or more persons join hands to operate a business and share its profit and losses. Whatever the profit and losses, they share it among themselves. Okay, then this arrangement is called partnership. The arrangement is called the partnership, and those who are joined to join hands, the persons who join hands to arrange this business or operate the business, they are called partners. The persons are called partners, and the arrangement is called the partnership. Okay, partners, two types of partners. One is working partner. Working partner means he invests the money or resources and manage the business together. For this managing the business, he get the incentive. He will get the incentives for this extra work. That is a working partner. Another is sleeping partner. Sleeping partner means what? He is sleeping. Means only invest money or resources. No arrangements. Okay. He is not arranging the business or operating the business, only investing the money and resources. So there are two types of partners. One is working partner, another is sleeping partner. Now types of partnership. What are the types of partnership? See, first one is simple partnership. Simple partnership is that the partners invest equal money for different time period, or invest unequal money for the same time period. So two categories are there: equal money for different time period and invest unequal money for the same time period. Okay, unequal money for the same time period. So two types. So first type is equal investment for different time period. Equal investment for different time period, the profit and loss distributed according to the time period. Investment is constant here. Investment is constant. The profit will be distributed according to the time period, because time period is different, investment is same. The profit and loss will be proportional to time. If A and B invest rupees X, two partners are there, A and B, they are investing rupees X. A invest for T1 time and B invest for T2 time. B invest for T2 time. A is for T1, A is for T1 and B is for T2. Then their profit share, how will count the profit share? A share of profit or loss by B share of profit or loss is equal to T1 by T2. Okay, T1 by T2. This way you have to share it. Next, see. Unequal investment for the same time period. First one is equal investment for the different time period, and second one is the unequal investment for the same time period. That profit and loss will be distributed according to the amount investment. Here time is constant, and previous one it was time was what? Variation in the time, but investment was constant. And in this case, as the amount same time, investment is different, but time is same. So time is constant, and profit and loss will be distributed according to the amount of investment. That is, profit and loss will be proportional to the investment. Time is constant. Suppose A is invest rupees X for time, and B is rupees Y for same time t. Then A share of profit or loss by B share of profit of loss is equal to X by Y. Okay, so different investment ratio will be the depend upon the investment. Next is compound partnership. Compound partnership is what? Both are different. Partners invest unequal amount for the different time periods. an equal amount for the different time periods. That profit and loss will be proportional to investment into time. Suppose A invest rupees X for T1 time and B invest rupees Y for T2 time, then A share of profit or loss is equal to X into T1, X into T1 by B share of profit or loss is equal to Y into T2. So in this we have to find out the. Let's see some problems, then it will be clear, more clear the concept. To clear the concept, let's see the problems. Okay. See question number 1. What is question number 1? What is given here? Raju and Tinku invest. Raju and Tinku invest rupees 30,000 and rupees 45,000 respectively in a business for 2 years. So amount is investment is vary, but time period is same. Find the ratio of their profit. So ratio of profit will be depend upon the investment. So how to write solution? What will that solution? Raju's share of profit by Tinku share of profit is equal to Raju's investment is rupees 30,000, so 30,000 ratio, in case of ratio there is no unit, we will not use unit, unit will automatically cancel by 45,000, 30,000 divided by 45,000, so if we cancel it, zero, all zeros are cancelled, 30 and 45 we can cancel by 15, 15 to the 30, 15 3 is 45, so 2 by 3, that means what, 2 is 2, this is the answer. Okay. Second question. Shyamoli started a business by investing rupees 2 lakhs and after 4 months Mayukhi joined the business with a capital of 3 lakhs. This capital, Shyamoli's capital is 2 lakhs, Mayukhi's capital is 3 lakhs. At the end of the year, they earned a profit of 40,000. What is the share of Shyamoli's profit? Okay, what is the share of Shyamoli's profit? So here this is amount is not also same, time period is also not same. Shyamoli's invest, the person invest amount, we can write in this way also, invest amount, time. How much investment? Rupees 2 lakhs. Time is for how many years? 1 year. So 12 months we can write, 12 months. Then Mayurakhi. Her investment is rupees 3 lakhs for time is after 4 months. She joined after 4 months, that means 8 months. Okay. Therefore, A share of profit. Therefore, what do you like? Shyamoli's shares of profit. By Mayurakhi's share of profit is equal to, we will multiply this 2 lakhs into 12 divided by 3 lakhs into 8. This 0 cancel, we can cancel it. So 12 to the 24, 3 is 24, 24 by 24, that means 1 is to 1, we can say 1 is to 1, 1 is to 1, that is 1 is to 1. Then Shyamoli's share is 1 by 2 and Mayurakhi's share is also 1 by 2. Okay. Shamoli's share also 1 by 2 and Myrick's share also 1 by 2. Therefore, Shamoli's, we asked to find out Shamoli's profit. Okay, therefore Shamoli's share of profit total part we can say in this other, again you will get total part is 2 out of 2, one part is Shamoli, one part is Myrick. Okay, so Shamoli's share of profit is rupees, this way you can write 1 by 2 into rupees, how much profit? 40,000. That means rupees 20,000. This is the answer. Okay, this way you have to do. Clear? Shamoli's profit is rupees 20,000. Next question, see. Aman a person started a business worth rupees 5 lakhs and joined afterwards Anil with joined 10 lakhs. After how many months did Anil join the business if the profit at the end of a year equally divided? Okay, let Anil join the business after M months. Solution: Anil join after M months or X months also you can take. That is our choice. So Anil's investment for the money, if I say Aman investment is what? Rupees 5 lakhs for time 1 year. Okay, for 12 months Anil rupees 10 lakhs for 12 minus M months. Okay, so Aman's share of profit is equal to Anil's share of profit, that we know. According to question, Aman's share of profit equally divided. Okay, so Anil's share of profit equally divided. So we can write 12 into Aman's share profit, 12 into 5 lakhs is equal to 12 into M, 12 minus M into 10 lakhs. So what we can say? This we can write 12, 2 into this 5 lakhs and 10 lakhs will cancel, that is 2. So 2 into 12 minus M, that also you can cancel it by this one, what? If we do cancel, 6 is equal to 12 minus M. M is equal to 6. Anil joined the business, therefore Anil joined the business. Anil joined the business after 6 months. This is the answer. Okay, this we have to do. Okay, a month's amount is 5 lakhs for 12 months, Anil's amount is 1 lakh for 12 minus M months. Their share of profit is same. Okay, so according to question, 12 into 5 lakhs is equal to 12 minus M into 10 lakhs. And if we can simplify this, we are getting M is equal to 6. That is, Anil joined the business after 6 months. Next question, see. Ajay Monish started a business. They invest the money in the ratio 5:3. They invest the money in the ratio 5:3. After 3 months, Bipul joined them by investing an amount equal to money's investment. Okay, at the end of year, they get a profit of rupees 82,000. Find the people's share of profit. Same way, make it short, then it will be easy. But it is easy to understand. See, Ajay, Manish, and they started 5:3x. 5:3 means we are assuming 5x and 3x. Ajay's investment, rupees 5x for the month of 12, for 12 months. Then Manish, 3x, rupees 3x. For 12 months, Manish also 12 months. Next, Bipul join. Same amount, rupees 3x. Bipul join by after 3 months. So, after 3 months, so 12 minus 3 is 9 months. 12 minus 3 is 9 months. This is 12 minus 3, you can say. Okay. The other share of profit is to Manish shares of profit is to Bipul's share of profit. What is the share of profit? So Ajay is to Manish is to Bipul. What will get? See, 5x into 12 is to 3x into 12 is to 3x into 9. X will be cancelled, so 60 is to 36 is to 27. That also you can cancel by the same numbers. How will get 23 by 3, 20 into 12 into 9. So total part is how much? Part 20 plus 12 plus 9 is 41. So out of 41, 12 part is Ajay. Out of 41, 20 part is Ajay. 12 part is Manish and 9 part is Bipul's. Okay, so we asked to Bipul's share of profit. Therefore, Bipul's share of profit what will write? 9 by 41 into rupees. What is the total profit? 82,000. That means this 41 and 82 cancel, then what will get? 22,000. So rupees 2 into 9 is 18,000. So Ajay's profit is, Bipul's profit is how much? Bipul's share of profit is 18,000. So this we have to solve the problem. I hope all of you understand. If any problem, let me know. I'll try to my best to solve. To clear concept. Thank you. Have a nice day.